I think a big trend of the last 10 years has been the rise and the advent of the MIM programs. When we started with GMAT coaching and advising students on applications abroad about 25 years ago, most students who went abroad had about 2 to 5 years of work ex. That has changed dramatically. And the big shift really has been in college students now writing the GMAT and looking for international opportunities to do a management education. And that I feel is really, really a great proposition. When you compare that with what you would get in India, I mean, here you're writing the CAT, where if you are in the 99 plus percentile, you have a real shot at getting into one of the IIMs. Compare that with getting into a top business program in, let's say, a France, a Germany, Singapore, or even the US. And there, I think you have access to a global job opportunity pool, you have access to some of the best faculty, and you have access to a great network that lasts with you pretty much for your lifetime. Students today, while in college, while CAT is an option, but I personally believe that writing the GMAT and perhaps targeting an international B school is a far greater value proposition. And that shift we've already seen happen dramatically in the last 10 years.